Hi all, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I am here to do your daily vibes for Thursday, April 12th. This is for all signs, Thursday, April 12th. Daily energy. What do we got going on today? What do these people need to hear? Now, I want to tell you guys that this energy is fluid, so this could be today, this week, you know, whatever. Whenever this resonates, okay? This will be a message that somebody needs to hear. Somebody has planted some seeds. Perhaps they're They may be finally receiving something from what they planted a long time ago. Something's been going on behind the scenes. Something you don't know about. There's been something that has been hidden for a while, okay? Something's been hidden, but, you know, somebody hasn't given up, okay? So I think somebody has been waiting for something to happen, wondering if something has been going on behind the scenes, if it's really been working, if it's really been growing, or what's been happening, but you know, waiting for things to happen. And I think perhaps today is a day where something may happen because somebody didn't lose their faith. They believed and they worked on something, okay? They put energy and effort into something without knowing the outcome. That's what it looks like to me. It's like they haven't given up on something. So it looks like something is happening. Finally, something is finally happening. Yeah, there had been a lack of communication here. A lack of knowing as well. It's like something was being hidden. Something was being hidden big time, like about going on behind the scenes that wasn't giving you the information that you were looking for. You know, so I think that somebody was in a period of mystery, but they kept the faith. You know, I was left in the dark for so long. I've been in the dark for so freaking long here. Somebody has been in the dark, but they haven't lost their faith in a situation. And perhaps now, whatever obstacles were in the way, are starting to disappear, they're starting to dissolve or dissipate. It looks like there's some sort of happiness that is finally coming after being in the dark for quite a while. Okay, somebody's had to wait. Wait. But they had really good intentions and they continued to believe in whatever it is that they were waiting for, that it was going to happen. So their faith, their belief kept this alive, whatever this was. Somebody's been holding on for quite a while. Somebody's been holding on to something, waiting for something to come to fruition without blind faith. There's blind faith here. I've had a lot of faith in something and I've put a lot of energy into it. And maybe today is the day that somebody comes to a realization that I need to let it go, whatever it is. I mean, you could let it go. Because it appears that there's a lack of communication. There's a lack of truth here. So like it's like somebody has been totally in denial about something, that it's like, I have this wish and I am not going to give up on it, even though it may just be an illusion. Okay, let me just turn this damn thing off. Something is going on here, and somebody could be lying to themselves. Okay, somebody has been playing with fire. Okay, playing with fire, you know, not wanting to let go of some sort of illusion, because this is an illusion. And they've been in the dark for a while. It's like, maybe today's the day where you come to this realization that this is truly an illusion and I have to let it go. I can't carry this around anymore. I can't hold on to something that, or someone, or a situation that isn't giving back. It looks like you're dealing with something that has not fulfilled you, has not made you happy, and now it's time perhaps to remove the obstacles that you have been, that's been holding you back. Okay, I feel like somebody has really put a lot of faith and trust into a wish that isn't coming to fruition. Okay, somebody has really given it a lot of time. They've put a lot of effort into something, had really, really good intentions, but it's not coming to fruition. And that's really sad, right? It is. Somebody's been being dishonest or lying to themselves, wanting to pretend, wanting to live in this illusion because that's what made them happy. Their wish was all they thought that could make them happy, okay? But all it was a burden that left them playing with fire, okay? So I feel as though, you know, it's caused a lot of anxiety and depression. And now it's time for you to focus on your future. Maybe you guys are starting to, maybe whoever this is for is starting to realize that, yes, this was just an illusion. And I have to focus on my future now. There's been a lot of worry and depression here. And I feel as though somebody has been wasting their time waiting for something that was filled with some sort of illusionary lies, okay? Illusionary lies. So I feel like, yeah, somebody had their heart set. They said, this is what I want. This is what I have to have. This is what's going to make me happy. But it was all like, it was an illusion. This happiness, whatever you thought it was an illusion. And I know that for somebody that is watching this, you put a lot of manifestation power into it, you know, you did a lot of praying about it, but I feel like, you know, whatever is it meant to be, it's not meant to be. This is unwelcome news, isn't it? It's not what you want to hear. It's not. I know it's not what you want to hear. But, you know, we don't always get what we want, right? I think that you've been trying too hard to get what you want. And you can't get what isn't meant to be. I think that you need to start believing in yourself. Okay? I feel like whoever this is that you're thinking about, or whatever this situation is, it isn't meant to be. It isn't meant to be. And I know that you think that, you probably thought that it was divinely guided. And maybe it was for a period of time. But, you know, things come and things go. So I feel like today is a day of realizing what has happened, what isn't happening, and where you're going, because we can't live in this depressive state of mind forever. Somebody is moving on. Somebody is taking the lead in mastering their emotions after a period of being an illusion. Okay, perhaps you're starting to believe in yourself again. Maybe your inner guide is telling you that the time is now to finally move on from this situation that was just an illusion. It is time to move on. It's time for you to bring victory and success into your life after you have been sitting waiting for something to come to fruition that, you know, you really wanted, but it's not happening. You're dealing with somebody who's not reciprocating. They may not be communicating. They may not be telling you truth, with the Ace of Swords reversed underneath this right here. You're dealing with a situation that is dishonest. Okay, it's not truthful. So I feel like today could be the day where you decide to jump in the driver's seat and head right the hell out of this illusion. I can't carry this around anymore. I can't hold on to this burden or hold on to this false dream forever. Somebody is regaining their mental strength and moving on. Oh my God. Because wherever they're at, I was going to say transformation, but I stopped myself, and here we go. We get the transformation card reversed. Somebody is not, or has been holding on to something for too long because of their fear of change. They've been holding on. This is the death card. And it's getting old. It's getting old. Somebody's been holding on for way too long. Something, there is no new beginning with whatever this situation is or whoever this person is. And somebody has held on to this illusion that, yes, someday this is going to get better. Unfortunately, I feel like that's not the case. And somebody has probably came to the realization that I have to move on now. I think that, excuse me. You're dealing with somebody that, you know, somebody has a victim mentality here. Somebody feels like they have lack of confidence, they have lack of strength, they feel like everybody is out to get them. I think that you're, you know, whether it's you or the other person, you know, maybe you've been feeling like you're a victim here, and maybe you've been pessimistic and feeling like, I can't move on. I feel like you've been through a period of indecision and confusion and feeling like in misery over this situation. I think today is the day or this week where somebody decides, you know what, it's time for me to get my life back on track. It's time for me to let this go. I've held on for way too long. I think your inner guide has been pushing you to stop holding on and to let go of this fear of change and to regain your mental strength and take the lead in your own life. Stop holding on to some sort of illusion and realize that the future holds a lot for you. Somebody is realizing that there are other opportunities in the future, and it's time to let go of something that wasn't meant to be. And I'm sorry to tell you that. I feel like there's an end of a cycle here. You're dealing with somebody who is not reciprocating, and you know, they have a victim mentality, and you know, that's the way it is. I feel like you are receiving some unwelcome news with this page of air and this page of fire. This one's reversed. This one's not. Either way, you are receiving some unwelcome news from somebody that is opening your eyes, that this news is being received so that you will let go of this illusionary situation that has been causing you a lot of depression, a lot of anxiety and despair. Okay, the Nine of Swords. Somebody is holding on to something that is never going to happen. So I feel as though today is the day where somebody probably decides to let the cycle end and take the lead to to bring structure and success and victory back to their life. Whoever you're dealing with that has held you back from moving on is not reciprocating. And I feel like today is the day that you take this, or you get this realization, even though it's not what you want to hear. You may receive some message. You may receive a message, actually, that helps you to move on. That pushes you away. Now, this message could come from your inner guide, even, with this Hierophant card. But it also could come from another person. I feel like you could be receiving a message either way that says, you know what? This is getting old. It's not coming to fruition. It's not working out. It's not meant to be. Move on. We are going to get one of these to go with today. I feel like today is a day of finding your mental strength, replacing the fear with faith, accepting the change that is happening, and moving forward. I do. Letting go of this, moving away from anxiety and depression and sleepless nights and insecurity and darkness and illusion. Moving away from these things that, you know, you've waited too long. You've waited so long for something to work out, and whatever the situation is, it's not paying off. It's not reciprocating. It's not fulfilling your dreams. It's not working out. And I feel like today is the day where you just realize everything in life is constantly vibrating and moving, and therefore continuously changing and evolving. Be aware that a new beginning is on the horizon. Have courage and faith, because right now, life is trying to nudge you forward and move you in a new direction. This is just what I said. I love you guys. I love you guys. I love my spirits and angels and God. Before I start these readings, I meditate with them and we talk to each other. And I'm telling you what, this just reiterated my whole reading. I said that your inner guide, you are being nudged in a different direction. Whatever you've been holding on to, it's time to let it go. Talk to you later. Do not be afraid. When something doesn't work out, it's because you're being protected. Okay? It's because there's something better for you. And you may not see it, and you don't see it because of the moon card. It's hidden. It's behind the scenes. It's not meant to be seen. It's a gift. And when you get a gift, it's a surprise. So whatever it is that isn't fulfilling you, that you've been waiting for, let it go. The universe, have courage and faith, because right now life is trying to nudge you forward and move you in a new direction. I've already said this multiple times throughout the reading, in other words. Let it happen. Stop holding on to something that isn't meant to be. Accept the new gift when it comes. Talk to you later.